The IPFW has picked up a player for the upcoming season as Logan Shipley of Terre Haute North has committed to be a preferred walk-on with the Dons. A two-year starter at Terre Haute North, he was named the team's Defensive Player of the Year as a senior. This past season, he averaged 11 points a game in leading his team to a sectional championship. And we're so used to saying, well, he'll be playing for Dane Fife at IPFW. Instead, he'll be playing for Tony Jasek.